Shut the fuck up and leave me alone. Such a nice thing to say to someone who needs reassurance from somebody that supposedly loved them. Do you think that I needed this? To errors, humor, despite his misdirection. Maybe it's just my comment that I made you come to the realization that rejection sucks. The image comes back in my mind when the fairy tale story turns to black, blood runs down the street, and the image gets distorted. Instead of laughter in the background, there's the sound of someone crying, as if to be in a box somewhere in the distance. There's an image of a girl crying over a gravestone. Is it an ending or a beginning? The screen continues to bleed as darkness drowns out everything. Report for the fourth time. The subject, somehow it's my fault.